limit in the reactant have in the completely understood the theory of stoichiometry of the chemical reaction. We shift toward the real stoichiometric calculation, real in the sense that we deal with such calculation very commonly in chemistry, often in experimental work. One or more reactants are deliberately used in such quantity. The quantity exceeds the amount required by the reaction's stoichiometry.